New tonight, a Northern California sheriff now openly voicing his disapproval of gun control laws. As the Night Team's Mallory Hoff reports, he wrote a letter to Vice President Joe Biden expressing his concerns.
This is the letter written by El Dorado County Sheriff John DiAgostini, addressed to Vice President Joe Biden and sent to 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue. In it, the sheriff declared that he takes his oath of office seriously. He went on to say, "I and my staff will never violate that oath by being pressured into enforcing any unconstitutional provision, law, or executive order."
That's his constituents for sure.
The letter comes as a discussion about gun control intensifies in Washington, D.C. and across the country. In El Dorado County, the vast majority of the people we showed the letter to voiced their support for the sheriff.
I'm all for it.
I think he's right. That totally works for me.
But Democratic consultant Ed Emerson is on the other side of the argument.
What the president and vice president did was to lay down a marker for sensible gun legislation. You don't need a 30-round clip. No one needs a 30-round clip except the United States Marine Corps, the Army, the Navy, and the Air Force.
How do you respond to someone who says these laws or a potential executive order would be unconstitutional?
Well, I think that's the Supreme Court's job. I mean, we have a wonderful system in this country. By your opinion of whether something is constitutional or unconstitutional, it actually isn't that relevant.
The letter concluded with the sheriff stating, "My agency will continue to support and defend the constitutional rights of all we serve."
I don't think it represents everyone in the community. My guess is it probably represents the majority.
In El Dorado County, Mallory Hoff, KCRA 3, 19.
Two sheriffs in Oregon and another in Kentucky have written similar letters. They say they will refuse to enforce any new gun laws that they feel are unconstitutional.